Hello and welcome to another episode of Philip Reviews Chugs. Now, that was pretty quick on making a new one, isn't it? Yes. Well, long story short, I got some feedback on the first video and I thought, well, why not use it already? Specifically, I was told that I could use some music for it. And what do you do when you need music? Kevin MacLeod. So, I found this little piece, which I thought fit quite well for the for the beer I'm checking. Today, I will be checking and reviewing the Zoll Cerveza, which, beer, means beer. Not everything has to be complicated. Original, Mexico. How far away from home? Standard alcohol percent. Very clear color, as you can see. Doesn't have much notion. Fresh taste of aroma, oftentimes it will be served with a lemon in it, and with good reason. But today I have no such fanciness, but let us see how well it goes down. Beer to use for my second video. This is a very, very standard beer when it comes to taste. It has a pleasant enough aroma, but it doesn't have a very strong taste. So it doesn't really do too much for me. It has that like slight bitterness which you would expect from most beers. But not much more than that. It's very enjoyable cold. Which is why I usually also use standard Pilsner for most of my chugs, because if it's just for the chugging, they go down easy. You can perform a good chug with them. But they're not terribly exciting to chug. So if you want to experiment, I recommend you get anything more exciting. I did consider doing both at once, but I just had a massive dip, and I was afraid that that would come up again, and it's Philip Reviews Chugs, not Philip Reviews Barfs. Oh well. Shall we see how easily this one goes? Magnifico!